Ian Mitchell of Bay City Rollers fame has died. He was 62. I'm John Beaudin from Rocky Street Music. He was only with them for one album, Dedication, from 1976. He had replaced Alan Longmuir, an original member, who at the time was feeling a little self-conscious being in his late 20s, being in a teeny bopper band. Ian Mitchell played rhythm guitar and sang the title song off Dedication. And the Bay City Rollers released this statement. We are deeply saddened by the news of Ian Mitchell's death. Our thoughts and prayers are with his wife Wendy, their family and friends. Rest in peace, Ian. And guitarist Stuart Woody Wood also released a statement. Very sad news about Ian Mitchell. We'd like to send our love and condolences to Wendy and all Ian's family and friends. You are in our hearts. I have fond memories of Ian, not only with the Bay City Roller days, but also when we played together in the 80s with the Passengers. Great guys and great days. You'll be sorely missed, Ian. So Mitchell joined the band as they were starting to wane a little bit. Dedication was the first album they released after this superstardom fame. I mean, you couldn't go anywhere in the 70s, in the mid-70s, and not have heard the Bay City Rollers on the radio. May he rest in peace. Make sure you comment on our video, subscribe to our channel, and share our videos. I'm John Beaudin from Rocky Street Music.